But I have to get in. I'm performing for the audience as a VIP. I'm sorry, but I can't let you in.
Why not?
Because you're not wearing any pants. Fine then, I'll just go get some pants. Just you wait.
12 seconds later.
Okay, you may enter now. Yeesh, why did I even sign up for this job? It's time to...
Oh, that's my cue. Better get dressed.
Is this thing on? Hello, testing. Anyway, thank you all for coming here tonight. My name is Lightning Colt, and tonight I will be your host as we celebrate a very special event for a very special person. But before we begin, I would also like to acknowledge some very special people here who are also here to honor our star of the night. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the main six. Tara Strong, Ashley Ball, Andrea Libman, Tabitha St. Germain, Ashley Ball, and Andrea Libman. Also with us are some wonderful friends of our star who've helped to make this party truly a blast. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Madeline Peters, Claire Corlett, and Black Griffin! Gabe, are you not wearing pants? And let's not forget the families of honor here. Let's show some love for the Creebers and the Apples. And last but not least, also here with us tonight are Vincent Tong, Lauren Faust, Natalie Sharp, Saber Spark, AC Race Best, Dusty Cat Rhodes, and Ian James Corlett. All right, everypony, are you ready for tonight? All right then, here with us tonight, celebrating her 18th birthday, I give you the one, the only, the magnificently magical Michelle Creber.
All right, y'all, keep it down. It ain't like it's a life-changing experience or nothing. My little sister's all grown up. Hey!
Come on, Shining, drive faster. I'm trying. Can't believe we're being tailed by a bunch of Z-grade Batman villains.
Well, perhaps if you hadn't called the Eraser a butthead, we wouldn't be driving for dear life.
Agreed, sister. Although that zebra man did look a bit odd. Kind of like Zecora.
Can we save the arguing and just get going?
Sorry, Spike, we're almost out of gas.
Leave it to the great and powerful Trixie to fix things up.
Oh, nonsense. Allow me. Snap.
Well, at least we made it.
Better late than never, I say.
As long as we still get to perform, right?
Okay. I'm not gonna ask. You must be the latecomers. Come right on in.
Aha! Yay me!
Hey dude, am I on the list?
Let me see. No.
Wait a minute, that list is entirely blank. Oh, right. Never mind, go ahead. Yes, who always gets into parties? Batman!
Hello there, good sir. Any room for any more?
No!
Oh well, guess this party doesn't want a clown in the act. Ha 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 ha.
Aww.
Alright, everypony, it looks like our late guests have arrived. Let's make some noise for Britt McKillop, Andrew Francis, Nicole Oliver, Tabitha St. Germain, Kathy Westluck, Kathleen Barr, Kazumi Evans, DJ Pone 3, and John Delancey! Hey guys, guess who's here to make this party 20% cooler? Batman!
Hey, that's my line.
Moving on, let's take a good time now to reflect on all that Michelle means to us with a little montage I've put together.
In the dead of the night, instead of searching for the light yourself, reflecting on the moments you lost, the moments you thought would finally be the end.
Searching for the light in the dead of the night, when I could light the way for someone else, forgetting all the moments I lost, the more that I thought I'd never see the end.
And now the timing, stepping into the light, you finally found a way to be yourself.
I realized that I needed this road, I needed to know I'd find it in the end.
And now that we've reflected on the magnificently magical Michelle, it's time for one of my personal favorites. Whose line is it anyway? To get us started, will Claire, Maddie, and Gabe please come forward to the stage to join Michelle? Whoa, that was fast. Okay, Dusty.
The scene. Granny Smith, Gabe, is yelling at Apple Bloom for not cleaning her room yet again. Sweetie Belle and Scootaloo show up shortly after to defend her. Go.
You didn't clean again?
I'm sorry, Granny.
Well, I oughta smack.
No, please don't.
Come on over here.
Funny with a capital F-U-N, folks, let me say there. Okay, now there is something else I would like to mention tonight here, folks. Tonight we have a very special prop here for something I've been thinking of for a while now. Ladies and gentlemen, I have here with me tonight the one and only Holy Grill! Yes, folks, the Holy Grill is a special prop that will be used in my upcoming video, The CMC and Black Griffin, Quest for the Holy Grill. Coming soon. Why don't we watch this trailer for it? Michelle Creber. What is your quest? I seek the Holy Grail of the Pyrenean Empire to save the My Little Pony first annual Hay Burger Barbecue. What is better, apples or strawberries? Wait a minute, did you get that from Honest Apple?
I don't know that.
LOL!
We'll say hello to our little friend. Oh, crap. Okay, that was exciting there, wasn't it? And now, everypony, it is time to begin the main event. Michelle, this one's for you.
Good one, Michelle.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Happy 18th birthday, Michelle. Welcome to the age of adulthood, and thank you for all of your inspirational work.
Thank you.
are so young and you are so free, but you're aimless, and I can't help but see that you don't know what you really need. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? You've done it all from A to Z. Are you trying to find your destiny? Still you don't know who you wanna be. Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Alright, everypony, I just want to thank you all again for coming to this event and being a part of Michelle's 18th birthday experience, because you've always been there for her just like she's been there for you. And Michelle, I hope you've enjoyed this present of mine to you. You've inspired me to do so many amazing things for others because of how you make people happy as both yourself and Apple Bloom. And no matter where you are, I'll never forget you. Thank you so much. Now then, let's conclude this with a special number.
We're far apart in every way, but you're the best part of my day. And sure as I breathe the air, I know we are the perfect pair on a prickly path that goes on for miles. But it's worth it just to see you smile. And I cannot be pulled apart from the hold you have in my heart. And even if the world tells us it's wrong, you're in my head like a catchy song.
Wow, it's just wow.
Do you like it? Be honest now.
It's the best gift you could have given me.
Seasons change and leaves may fall, but I'll be with you through them all. And rain or shine, you'll always be mine. On a prickly path that goes on for miles, you're the only one who makes it all worthwhile. And you should not blame me too if I can't help falling in love with you.
Hey Dad, what does the scanner say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
What, 9,000? There's no way that could be right!